you just want to take this.
It's a nice brush and just get it real nice around the tire. Make sure you get in the spoke area. Make sure I continue with the back tires. Do the same thing as you do to the front. Make sure you just get all the way around the tire.
So now you want to start off with the salt off and just spray it wherever salt may have hit the vehicle.
Just everywhere. Alright, pause it.
This is called bug off. You're just going to want to spray it on the windshield like this. This really just, it eats away the
bugs. You can spray it on the mirror as well. And you can really spray it anywhere. And this is good.
Step number three, we're just gonna pressure wash the tires here. Get a nice tire out of the tires. I'm gonna show you what not to do. You're not gonna go in circles. That's bad.
Get a nice, easy stroke all the way across.
No.
You're gonna take a clean chamois. You're just gonna apply it to the windows. And this is the crucial step. Get it big up and gonna apply it a little bit. Ready? You videoing? Alright, you pause it.
Get back to the window.
Alright. Start it. have it.
I think you could see, can you see the dent? Or the scratch?
Yeah.
Alright, get over that. Get a close-up on that.